She won the lottery twice, but still went broke. Evelyn Marie Adams had played the lottery for many years until she first won $3.9 million. But she kept playing and 1 year later won an extra $1.4 million. This made her really popular and she couldn't go anywhere without being recognized. Everyone wanted a loan from her, but only a few gave her the money back. She also got some businesses that went bankrupt and spent the rest on gambling. Today she lives in a trailer.